goes to the bathroom, like, cigarette, and there he's dead. But then she realizes her boss is in the stall next to her. So Maggie throws a cigarette into the toilet, and the whole thing catches on fire.
No fucking way.
What are you doing in here?
Hey! That's my fucking coffee!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Relax, you guys. First of all, this is anything but coffee. And secondly, I'm here because head office hired me to run a pen test on your system. And good job, guys. You passed. Yeah.
Hey, Ray. Ray, it's Tobias.
Yeah. Everything's solid here.
Good.
Okay, yeah, I'll tell him. She wants me to check your routers, too. Yeah.
I was walking outside.
Yeah, okay, will do.
What?
Thanks, bye now.
Hey, no, hey,
pencil
Ray,
pushers. What can you do, huh?
Hey.
Bloom will know I'm here. I gotta move. I had high hopes for Bloom when I applied. I fell for the whole damn sales pitch. I knew we'd do something groundbreaking, but this thing was broken from the get-go. Now I'm too late, and the CTOS is too big. If I play it smart, I can trap some of these mouth breathers in their offices.
Keep an eye in the hallway. I'll check the office.
All right.
Wait a second. I think I see something. Poor slob. Can't be far. Keep searching.
No way he's gone. Start looking.
Just cut power to the elevators. I'm only hoping I get stuck in one.
Somebody check the elevator. Hurry!
Damn, is there a security convention in town? I've never seen so many guards.
What's going on?
Raymond Kenny.
No fucking way. Here?
That's what they're claiming.
You know, my dad used to work with the guy. He said he was surly, but really just a big hippie once you got to know him.
Yeah, well, your dad probably never saw any of the men. Oh.
People are... Let someone else deal with this shit.
What's going on here?
Stay on your guard.
I wouldn't relax just yet.
Somebody screwing with me?
Safe in here for now, but I'm gonna have to find a vulnerability pronto.
Thank you.
That's all she wrote. Time to bail. Well, shit. All right.
You're at the top.
Forget it, he's gone.
Sonor, Bloom. It's been real fun. Trail into Bloom's system. Over the next 2 weeks, they're gonna see me pop up in Wichita, Amarillo, Tucson. I'll drop off their map somewhere in Mexico.
Are you heading the other direction?
Hey, I've got a one-way cruise out of Miami. If things ever calm down, I'll find a way to contact you. But...
You take care of yourself, T-Bone. Stay out of trouble this time.
Oh, I intend to. Adios, amigo.
Adios.
Honey, I'm home. First rule of survival. Always use the back door. Or is it... Never make a copy of the key. You ain't pretty, you ain't cozy, and you sure as shit ain't home. But you were there for me when I needed you, baby. Hate to wake up my guard dogs.
Never start a fight you can't cheat. And never, never trust a man who buys a pre-built computer.
I gotta burn these hard drives in the morning. I never got to use these. I guess it's better to be an unfulfilled paranoid than a dead one. Last night in the rabbit hole. Oh, I should get some shut-eye. Thank you. capturing you. No! Just fuck off, go away! All right! It's been 10 years, Frewer.
Ray?
This had better be good.
Ray, send the police. No, wait. Don't send the police. They may be in on it. Can you find me?
Calm down. This is another one of your episodes.
My episodes? Ray, they're gonna kill me. Do you understand?
They who?
I don't know. They hit me with something. I must have blacked out. I think maybe I'm in a trunk. I'm definitely in a trunk, Ray. Can you track me?
Not very well. Your GPS signal's cutting in and out.
Of course. Oh, they're jamming it. Oh, this is bad. Like, fixer bad.
Fuck. All right, I'm on my way. Sounds like Frewer is in real danger here. But if I'm gonna get out of Chicago, it needs to be now. Fuck. I can't just leave him.
Ray, my phone battery is running low here. I gotta hurry.
Calm the fuck down. Now, feel around the latch for a trunk release. If it's a newer car, it'll have one.
Nothing.
All right, so we know we're in an old car. It's a start.
Old car? No, that is not a start. Maybe they removed the trunk latch.
You got any tools back there with you? Check for a compartment. There might be a jack in it.
Yeah, there's a jack. I think I can pop the lid with one of these?
That's the idea, but we don't want them to hear it pop. So I want you to bang around a lot when you do it. And shout, too.
Okay. Here it goes. Hey! Let me out of here! Help! Help! It's open. It worked.
Just crack the lid. Tell me what you see.
I see construction workers on the road.
This is Chicago. That could be anywhere.
Oh! Road cones! I see a lot of road cones! Road cone? Road cone?
Buildings, Frewer, businesses. What do you see?
No, I don't know what that is.
Come on, man.
There's a half-demolished apartment building. Looks like housing projects.
Sounds like you're in the wards. Good. Frewer, anything else?
Just a lot of buildings, Ray.
Do they say anything?
Well, I can't see. Wait, more road cones. Almost dead. Hurry.
I see you. Okay, I need you to keep that trunk closed. Brace yourself.
Whoa, wait. Brace myself? Why brace myself?
Your ride's about to get bumpy.
Ray?
You got a better idea?
I got 10 better ideas.
And I ain't got time to debate. I'm trying to make them ditch the car.
Yeah.
truck were clear. I don't know what to expect when I open that trunk. Fruwer was a mess when we parted ways. Abe ran into him recently, said he was homeless. Doped up on something barely coherent.
Somebody hell, help me!
Fruwer probably still blames me for all his problems.
Jesus, Ray. It really zapped me.
Says the lunatic with the tire iron.
I'm not a lunatic.
So you gonna tell me what you did to piss off the fixers?
Me? This is on you. I'm still running from your mess. I have been ever since you and Rose decided to blow whistles at Bloom. I had a good life, Ray.
You sure fooled me. We had to walk around on eggshells because you were such a head case.
Well, Rose is dead now, and your little tantrum in 2003. How many people died? Yeah. And I'm the head case.
Shit.
I'm sorry, I didn't... You know what? Thanks for the rescue. But I need to go.
11. 11 people died. Lindsay Garcia. Jeremy Connors. You want more? Because I can list them all for you. If you run, Bloom will find you. I know, because I'm the one who wrote the goddamn code that'll help him to do it. Now, I can get you out. But I need to hit Bloom again. Find out what the hell they know. You can stay in my place. Just don't touch my stuff. Don't monkey with my system. Don't make any noise.
Yeah. I'll try to control myself.
And most importantly, do not touch any of my beer.
I don't drink.
Of course you don't. Shit. Wasn't planning on sticking around. I need to make a call.
Detective Billings speaking.
Sheila.
Mystery man, is that you? I assumed you were dead.
Did you miss me?
Nope. I love the growing tower of crime reports on my desk. Please, tell me that's why you called.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm running low on cash. And supplies.
Well, there's plenty to do. Every gangbanger, goon, and gorilla's out there fighting for a piece of the cake now that Lecky Quinn and Iraq are dead. And I'm running out of people to trust within the department.
Just point me in the right direction and I'll do the dirty work.
Or a fee.
Taxpayer money, keeping the thugs off the streets. Ain't it beautiful when the system works, sweetheart?
You are bad. Hold on, I'll send you what I've got.
Let me check my map.
I've marked one of the groups for you. The Chicago South Club, now spearheaded by Quinn's baby boy.
All right.
Some of these will be one-time targets of opportunity, and some of them will be done to send a message. Hit those once a day, so they know we're watching. Just remember, if you get caught...
Never heard of you.
Good. Give me a call before you go in.